I'm feeling today. A little bit sluggish and tired. But you know, if we exercise, we will feel better. So I've chosen some up-tempo music to see if it can't motivate us. For those who want, you can start marching now and march right through the commercial. I'll see you back for the warm-up afterwards. So let's just do one arm today. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just take your arm and circle it around. A little bit lazy. That's okay. We've got a whole half an hour ahead of us. Lots of time to work it out. Circle back. Circle the other direction now. Reach of those fingertips. Relax those shoulders. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Let's go up and down. Keep standing up and down. We'll have to work this arm this time. Your heels flat on the floor, stretch out your Achilles, stretch out your calf. Count down now with me. 5, 4, 3, get that arm ready, 2, 1, and circle back. Circle back. Relax your shoulder. Reach up those fingertips. Around you go. Big breaths. And circle the other direction. Now I want you to just bend in this position, bend your back knee, bend it, right down, so a nice stretch in through your calf, and I want you to straighten out, and the front leg, I want you to bring it up like so, bending this back leg, get a nice stretch in through that leg, okay, and then come back, come forward, do a nice stretch, okay, let's try that again, bend down. Straighten out the front leg, get a nice stretch in through there, and then come forward. Okay, let's try the same thing for the other side. Here we go. Bend that back leg here, bend the front leg, toe comes forward. There you go, feel a nice stretch. Okay, and then come forward. That leg, feel a nice stretch. Keep your heel down at the back. Okay, once more down, bend, toe comes up. Toe goes down, bend forward, feel a nice stretch into the back leg, and up we come. Time for our march. Bring your knees up. There you go, concentrate. Feet. You've got it. Feeling a little bit better, feeling a little bit more energized. How about you? You'll be feeling better soon, too. Come on. Bring your knees up. Nice flat backs. Big deep breath. Flat feet. There you go. Here we go. Snap your fingers. Come on. Put some life into it. Come on. This is a good tune. This will make you move. Keep going. Snap those fingers. Come on. Bring those arms up. There you go. You got it. Keep bringing them up. Up two, come on. Countdown with me now. You ready? Are you ready? You want to march all day? No, no. You got to branch off to cardiovascular sooner or later. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lightly jumping on the spot. Hands are on your waist. There you go. I'll start you off nice and slow. Bouncing. Flat feet. The beginners, they're keeping their feet on the floor, and they're moving up and down, working the same muscle group. Friends of our legs. Keep jumping, jump, jump. I hope you're all wearing footwear, very important, and exercising on a well-padded surface. There you go. Hands are on your waist, relax. Let's count down to appropriate arms. 10, 9, 8, 7. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reaching up. Come on, get those shoulders up. There you go. Work your way around the room. Shoulders up. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands on your waist, side jumps back. Back and back. Get those heels in. Come on. Beginners are stepping back. For everyone with their hands on their waist, very relaxed. Come on, people. Have some fun. There you go. You got it. Back and front. Little jump. Little length. Or larger. Let's count down to arms. Ready? Countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reaching down and up. Work those triceps. Come on. Elbows do not come above shoulders. Come on. Push. Push. I feel like stopping, but I can't. You can't either. Get through this together. Come on. Keep going. You can do it. Keep going. Come on. Work hard. Get those heels down. Count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Toes out in. Toe out and in. There you go. Toe out. Toe out. Hands on your waist. Relax. Come on. Work. Push. Don't give up, please. Come on. Toe out. Toe out. There you go. Count down to arms. Ready? 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same arm segment. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. There you go. Reach. Reach. Point that toe. Reach with those fingers. Count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lightly jump. Stretch out the fronts of those legs that we've just been working. Bring your heels up to your bum. You got it. Variation. Just bring your heels up to your kneecaps. Okay? And just your knees. Variation. Or bring them way up to your bottom. There you go. Any level you like. Beginners are working the same muscle group, doing a variation. Okay. Come on, work hard. Less than 4 minutes left. We've come this far, let's not stop now. Let's count down to arms. Ready? And 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach up with the arms. Forward. There you go. Don't fully extend them. Just reach and pull. Work your biceps. There you go. You've got it. Reach and pull. Get those heels out. Come on. There you go. You know what I wish right now? It's terrible. I wish my shoelace would come undone so I could stop. But I know that's not going to happen. Because I was silly. I tied it double knotted. Next time I'll know better. Oh dear, keep it. Come on. Reach and pull. Work through it. We'll feel a lot better. No cheating. Uh-uh. Work even harder. Just show your bodies who's boss. Come on. Reach and pull. Keep those heels up. Count down now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Out and across. Come on. Bend those knees. Mothers, do the beginner level. This is very hard on the bladder. There you go. Bend your knees. Right over left, left over right. Alternate. Good for you. Come on. Keep going. Beginners are working the same muscle group, although they're doing a different exercise. Let's incorporate arms. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cross your arms. Right over left, left over right. Come on. No sweat. We're almost through here. Come on. Push yourself. Keep going. Even if it's just little movements. Little cross. Little tiny ones. Or larger ones. Work to your own level. Come on. Ready to count down? Let's count. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees up. Use your arms. Knees up. Work harder. We're into our last minute now. Come on. Don't even think of stopping. Come on, people. Keep bringing your knees up. Work around the room. Bring it up. Up to waist height. No higher. Watch that. There you go. Come on. Work hard now. Pump with those arms. Reach and pump. Come on. You've got it. Come on. Let's count down. You ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good for you. Come on up. Oh, keep bending. Oh, that was tough, but we got through it. Now take your pulse rate, locate it either in your neck or in your wrist. Count for 10 seconds, beginning now. Stop counting, keep your legs moving. Here's our heart rate target chart. And what you have to do is find the number you've just counted along the side of our chart, find your age along the bottom. Find where the two meet in the graph. That should hopefully be somewhere within the blue area. Just to give you an idea as to how hard you're working. Okay, we're off to a commercial break. But I have an exercise for you to do during this break. I want you to bring your knee forward and back. Forward and back. Change to the other leg too. We're going to concentrate on the arm area today. So if you'd like to stand with your feet about 5 or 6 inches apart, and I just want you to bend at the knees because we're going to cool you down gradually during this section as well as work our arms. Bring your arms up to shoulder height, and I just want you to cross, keeping your arms at shoulder height. Beginners are doing their own level. Okay. It's very important that after the cardiovascular section that you don't just stop. That's when your muscles are going to get sore, because the lactic acid that you've created during the cardiovascular section will pool in your muscle sites, and you'll be stiff tomorrow. So if we keep moving, which is sometimes very hard to do, but if you do keep moving, you won't be as stiff tomorrow. I promise you that. Arms up shoulder height, reach, reach. Make sure your elbows are crossing now. There you go, keep your elbows at shoulder height. Concentrate, have a look, there you go. Okay. Keep crossing, and cross, down and cross. Keep your heels flat on the floor. During our SOS section, sometimes we concentrate on the arms, some days it's the waist, some days it's tummy or legs. And then there are certain days when I concentrate on exercises for the back and for the shin and calf area. But if the arm area is not your problem area, I don't mind you doing tummy during this section or whichever is your problem area. Keep pressing. Count down now with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and I want you to just step from side to side with your legs. Easy steps, and I want you to bring your arms up, and I want you to clench this and bring your arms forward and back. Concentrating on the pectoral area now, the chest area, as well as the shoulder area, just stepping side to side. Just to rest those legs a bit. There you go. Side to side. There you go. You've got it. Keep those elbows up at shoulder height. Do some biceps. Come on. There you go. Out in. Now let's concentrate on taking them right back to our shoulders. Have a look. There you go. Good for you. That's right. Push them right back. Keep going. Out and in. Out and in. When you bring your arms in, try to concentrate on flexing the chest muscles, the pectoral region. Flex. Flex. Bring your elbows right together. Okay, now relax your fingertips. And just keep your elbows coming forward and back. Count down with me. Ready? 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Arms out at shoulder height, and I want you to twist. And I just want you to keep stepping from side to side. Make sure that your arms are at shoulder height. Have a look. There you go. Just as though you're opening a door, stepping side to side. Keep twisting. You feel out your shoulders? Keep going. If it gets too unbearable, then do the beginner level because they're taking breaks. Okay? Push through it. Work hard. You've done well considering we didn't really feel like exercising today. I think we've done really well. I'm feeling 100% better. It's amazing, isn't it, what exercise can do for you? Best thing of all is it's non-fattening. Keep twisting. Twist. Twist. Down with me now. Do it in Japanese. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, chich, hach, ku, ju. Gail, that was for you. Cross your arms and bring them up. And bring your heels out to the front. I had a letter from Gail saying that she loved the show. Thank you very much, Gail. And also, she really enjoyed when I counted down in Japanese and was wondering if I could do that again. So that was for you. And actually, I'm going to be counting down in some other languages. So if I stop you on the street and ask you to count, how to count from 1 to 10 in Chinese, you'll know what I'm planning to do. I'm going to try and come up with as many languages as I can for you. Just have a little fun, so we can learn something too. Keep bringing your heels out. There you go. Flex that foot, alternating right over left as their arms come up and down. Very nice. Work those shoulders, come in. Not ready to count down yet. Bend your knees. Keep going. Count down with me now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, one. Now what I would like you to do is to do this. Bending. Let's get some tight fists at shoulder height and we'll work our way down. Work it down. Work the shoulder area. Work the arms. Work it back up. The other way now. You go down one direction, come up the same direction, and then change. Go off to the commercial break. Do this exercise if you like. See you back for cool down. Come up. Last time. There you go. And now let's stand with our feet about 2 feet apart. I want you to bend your knees. And I want you to roll down nice flat back. Reach from side to side. Your legs should be really nice and cool down by now. You shouldn't be too stiff tomorrow. Too much. We have to work on our arms now. Side to side. Okay, now let's hold it. Both toes facing the same direction. And your knees shouldn't be coming out too far over your toe. Just reach with that hand. And come across the center and over to the other side. Reach with that hand. And come back to the center. Straight legs. And I simply want you to stretch like so. Put your palms down on the floor. Keep your knees slightly bent. And then I want you to reach up to the right. Reach those fingertips. And bring your hand down. Knees always slightly bent. Same thing to the left side. Reach up. Up with those fingertips. And come on down. Once more each side. Reach way up. Follow your hand with your eyes. Feel a nice stretch in through your neck. And come on down. And up. One last time. Reach with those fingertips. Reach, reach. And bring your hands down. And now let's all sit down on our bottoms. Sit cross-legged if you can. If not, sit however's comfortable for you. And I want you to reach forward with your hands, like so. Reach forward with those shoulders. Reach, 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 reach right out. And then drop into the carpet. You feel a nice stretch in through your thighs. Feel out your hips. Okay, let your hands come. Unclasp and roll up. And once more, reach forward, stretch, and then stretch with your lower back. Reach right forward. Bend forward as far as you can, as far as is comfortable for you. There you go. And down you come. Release your hands. Slide them along the carpet, chin to chest, and roll up. Okay, and this time, let's take our hands, clasp them, push out, push up, bring up, and bring them down and push out. And last time, push up, nice tall backs, and push down. Okay, with your arms at your sides, let's bend them and do some shoulder rolls. Just relax, shoulder rolls, back we go. There you go. And roll forward. Keep your chin on your chest. There you go. Nice rolls, very relaxed. Okay. And then bring your shoulders up to your ears. And let your head go back. Feel a tension. Feel it and relax. You push down with your palms and make your head come up nice and tall. Nice stretch into your neck. Now I want you to sit. Give yourself a big hug. You did really well today. Good for you. You didn't feel like exercising, but you did anyways. You're doing really well. You really are. Hope to see you soon. You take care. Bye-bye.